I'm checking our location. We hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian! There's nothing to make a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop it. For now, find your way through that ship.
My faith will shatter you. This is your glorious Emperor speaking. Our alliance with the Witness bears such delectable fruits. Together, we will devour Sol. Forward, prepare for descent. Bring glory to the Herald of the Earth.
That Cabal had a keycard. It should get us through that door. I can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. Never faced the threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would.
What was that?
The fruits of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I feel they'll have more surprises in store.
This keycard lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. This is the core for the entire ship. Communications, navigation, deployment.
I'm relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Look, down there. We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after.
Oh, is that you, my shadow? You my son, bathing in the glory of my conquest.
Let's take out the engine.
Can't be.
civilization. I've got a ping on Osiris' coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the roof. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
Here's about me.
Hello? What's going on out there?
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it's quite confined in here.
This energy. This is incredible. You can wield it. Signs are in the red. This city is impressive.
That's the Amuna for you. You should see it as a cloud arc. Looks like all the commotion made the Vex crawl out of their pesky little hiding holes around the city.
That's the least of our concerns right now. Push forward, Guardian.
Well, tiny problem on top of that. Seems like the Shadow Legion put up a couple of barriers between you and your goal. I managed to ping a key card using the city's tech that might work with the barrier. I'll keep looking around for more, but you can start there.
One down. How many more do we need for this?
Tracking down the last few as we speak, Kit. Actually, it looks like they're on their way to you, Lightbearer.
On this data. So much of it is corrupted.
That's different than the Vex corruption attempt I'm used to. Let's find ourselves a workaround. Seems like your little friend first of unwanted attention.
The Shadow Legion's pyramid tech is more complex than I thought. Keep them off of me while I override this.
Got it.
It's no big deal. It's a complex system.
I'm fine. I just feel a little off.
Lucky the witness doesn't have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, Lightbearer.
Ugh, something is wrong. I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor. I should research it more to find the weakness. But for now, carry on.
Our powers are still being blocked by this entity. Hopefully Osiris can find a way to destroy these things. But for now, let's take this guy down the old-fashioned way. That's a lot of Shadow Legion.
Dangerous mission ahead of you. Storming Kallus' stronghold won't be easy. Normally I'd have more intel before a direct attack.
The Guardian has faced the unknown and prevailed every time. They are equal to the task. The radio mast is somewhere in Kallus' ship. If you strike swiftly, we can remove it as a threat before it ever reaches the Veil.
Here too. A powerful concentration of light energy?
Something's not right here.
Wait. A source of paracausal energy. It could be the radial mass.
The Shadow Legion have the corridor locked down tight. Even if we could fight through, they'd have enough time to secure the radial mass. Strange darkness energy. What is it doing here? Looks like a dead end. Hang on, I'll reroute us.
You're losing valuable time. This is exactly what I was concerned about.
Right out of the Leviathan. Maybe he's still the same old Kallus deep down. The Shadow Legion must use this grab lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. Getting closer. I can sense it.
Good, good. They haven't moved it yet. There's still some time. Focus on the path ahead of you, Guardian. You're almost there.
It's strange. I thought as we got further in, we'd see more of the old Kallus. How much has the witness changed here? Osiris has been struggling, but I don't know what we can do to him. If my angles are right, this grab lift is a straight shot to the radial mast. We're almost there.
You have overcome every obstacle so far, Guardian. Do not falter now.
Just look at this place. All these Shadow Legion soldiers. There's a whole army in here. Something's wrong. The door just opened for us. That onion must be the radial mast. There's no mistaking it. That's light energy radiating from it. Oh, no.
Ignore Kallus' bloviating. This is your chance. Destroy the radial mast.
So you've come for me. It is the very thing. A man's limbs.
Where did it come from? Guardian! No, not now!
Now you will see true power! What could have been yours? If only you had accepted my generous offers! You cannot escape fated oblivion! Embrace your end!
What's going on?
Hang on, I'm getting your transmission. It's... a set of coordinates inside this arena?
Is this the extent of your strength? Is this all Traveler's chosen guardians can muster?
We're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is Cloud Ops?
It's our city's network. remnant structure, our people, our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Arch reactor. We do that, the Vale's safe, and the Ammonia's safe. Bing bang boom. Darker Eater's on Rohan.
Just so we're clear. If the Cloud Arc is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Moon?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Arc. No Cloud Arc being wiped out for everyone in Neo-Moon.
That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look? Hey, it worked that time! Why did it work that time? Huh, it's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible force. I'm detecting those sources of the concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Vein. Like some sort of magnetic field all about the moon. Let's keep an eye on the door. Clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
On the Headless Robot Dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo movies, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Catalyst.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get. It's escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's off. Keep going, but keep an eye out. How's it looking, Rohan?
Something's still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
That's it! What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail!
What? What are they doing here?
Well, considering I'm getting shot at, I say it's for us! Get out of there, Guardian! It's a trap!
Nimbus, get yourself out of there!
Okay, that's not the bomb.
Mapping an escape route. Still in the rough part. Guardian, detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. Enemy, unlock us in. Remapping the escape route. Okay, we need to get out of here fast. I found a way out. We're going up. Left!
Wow!
that you have there in the right context.
In the right context? Don't listen to him, Guardian. He's just grumpy that he didn't find it first.
Power's returning to the cloud, Ark. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.
So, Linus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where cloud striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray.
If Strand is another side of the darkness, how come we've never encountered these sources before?
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
There, another Strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
The Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
What's Vex and Octopath? They're going to strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness. Effectively train if you don't push past your limit.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand. Overcome your rope swing.
hitting a wall with Strand. The after effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back. Challenging fight, but you pulled through. Still, we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. We should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later. Kallus encroaches upon the Veil. The activation of the radial mast is imminent.
The Veil is compromised. The Amuna will fall. Then all of Sol will follow.
Strand will be our edge against Kallus. The Guardian is ready to wield it. I think.
That suppression field here. We can't use all of our power.
That device is of pyramid origin. Built to suppress our power. Our known power. Kallus is not prepared for Strand. Use it to overcome their suppression field.
Scanning the area for Strand now.
Thank you.
zone's clear. What were these, Terran toys you mentioned?
Something called a drink tank. Looks like fun.
You stole those schematics from my file, didn't you?
Information wants to be free. The Cabal has me pinned down.
This Shadow Legion is heavily fortified. We're blocked as well.
Take out their fuel cells and clear our path to the radio map.
I'm counting on you, Doc. I'll need backup with Nimbus out of the fight.
We're holding the skies and keeping Kallus' reinforcements at bay for now. But it won't hold forever.
Rohan and the Guardian are on the way.
We're running out of time.
Connection with the Veil.
See the Veil's enclosure.
I'm pinned down here. Can't make it to you. Too many of these damn things.
My Vera and I can handle this. Stay alive, Nip.
Is a dead end.
No path forward. And we'll have to make our own.
If the radio mast links with the Veil, it's all over. You and Rohan are our only hope.
Guardian! choice, Nimbus. See you on the other side.
Rohan,
he chose a Cloud Strider's end. Hey, Guardian, can you please pick up his core? I'll need it.
Okay, Nimbus.
At a precipice, both in our conflict with Kallus and in our training with Strand.
But something is still missing.
And we will find it together. Perhaps inspiration will strike where we least expect it. Follow wherever Strand leads you. Let's experiment.
Shadow Legion ahead.
No doubt preparing for a siege. We must take this time to prepare as well. Battle will be ours soon, but now is not the time. We have never struggled harder against a greater evil, and yet we know now what Nimbus taught us. All products of the mind are conjoined in the darkness. Our obstacles and our goals are all contained within. In fact, they are the same. The same as us, the same as our enemies.
There, more strength.
Yes, and Vex nearby. A fine time to put our theories into practice. You're not easily fooled by appearances, Guardian. Impressive that you recognize the true goal beneath the noise. Forward yields little progress, but careful execution paves a path towards a greater power.
Rohan would have said, headlong and empty.
Perhaps our towering friend understood more about this power than even he knew. Think on it. When did you start seeing true success with Strand?
Excellent! That was excellent!
We're really onto something here, huh? What changed?
To properly observe phenomena of the light, one needs the right instruments.
And for darkness?
One needs the right perspective. I think we found it. Seek out more Strand and see what this new perspective offers.
Even after all that, it seems the Guardian's energy is still stable. Is it possible the perspective shift was all we were missing?
Do not underestimate this moment. This is the product of humbling training, many failures, and your determination. But you've not mastered this power until you can bring these lessons to bear under duress.
I think I know where this is going.
I have a challenge for you. The Vex test contains many pocket cubes, possessing new subroutines. There is one very near you, perfect to discover what you can really do with this power. Well, what are you waiting for? Good! Good! Embrace where the current takes you.
Go again. What do you think, Guardian?
I hate to butt in on your enlightenment, but Shadow Legion are on the move.
Another time, then. You've more than proven yourself. Kallus has no idea what's in store for him. Guardian, all of our training, all of our losses, it's brought us to this moment. We must stop Kallus from reaching the Veil and establishing a link to the Traveler.
Final stand, baby! If I can get this little Ishtar-era orbital beam thing up and running, it might come in handy.
I would suggest exercising an abundance of caution around untested Ishtar technology.
I miss the old go-in-without-a-plan-and-hope-for-the-best, Osiris.
That is a gross mischaracterization.
To
Today shall be the end of Kallus's reign. The Shadow Legion will submit, will be crushed beneath my heel.
Are rallying, but it will take some time.
You're almost at the Veil, Guardian. Every moment wasted brings us that much closer to calamity.
So, this defense relay thing, taking a bit more work than I thought. Almost ready. I think I got it.
Enemy tanks are headed to your position.
That sounds like a job for untested Ishtar weapons. Paint the targets, Guardian. You tag them, I'll frag them.
Worshipping a false god. We are Cabal. We eat the mountains. We drink the sea. A shred of honor can at least provide the pleasure of a worthy battle.
dead together!
Exposed.
Keep them away from it, at all costs. Leave the Emperor to me.
You must reach the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Do whatever you must to prevent the Link.
Will Keitel be okay?
I have a feeling she can take care of herself.
Empress Keitel is buying you time to find the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Don't squander this opportunity.
According to Neo-Mooney lore, the Veil is deep beneath the ground. Like, way deep. Whatever you find in there, just keep going downward.
Osiris, I'm sending you a visual feed. We could use your help navigating this place.
Incredible. Just like the Archive on Venus. You should be able to access that Ishtar terminal like any other.
That must be the Veil. It's massive. I feel a little strange. How to describe it? It almost gives me the same feeling as the Traveler. That doesn't make any sense, does it? For both our sakes, please don't fall. It looks like the Veil goes even deeper. Is this?
Looks like a cloud or a prototype. That's why. I held them off as long as I could. Kallus is coming for you. It's in your hands now, Guardian. Give him the end
titles. We've done it. Kallus is no more.
You gave him a Cabal's end. I believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about.